Maybe the others followed the water. More RDA. What happened?
Over here, by the tree.
Solek!
Now you see what they kept you from. Your true home.
You saved me.
Ah!
You can't keep fighting. I will help you this time.
You will need arrows. Wood in the underbrush is pliable. You will find it. Simply focus your senses.
My senses?
They taught you to be human, but you, a Na'vi, see the forest as I do. You see, this is your home. It will speak to you, if you let it. Let your senses guide you.
Okay, I got it.
Now you have all you need to craft arrows as I do. Sharp enough to pierce human metal. You are ready.
We should get out of here. Can you move?
Dapafed. I need a pot. From a Dapafed plant.
I'll find one. Don't worry.
Near the shore. They grow by water.
Thank you. soldiers.
Shut your mouth. I'll shut it for you. They're huge. Where are they? Keep it together. You see that one with the gun? Gotta take him out first.
They can't be far. You'll get the shot. What kind of moon has King above?
Shut your mouth, or I'll shut it for you.
Everything here is on steroids.
I can't believe I'm having to listen to this again.
Is there anything on this moon that doesn't want us for lunch?
Damn, I wish I was anywhere but here. Those hammerheads, bigger and meaner than my mother-in-law. Keep quiet.
One little crack in this mask, I'm done for.
There ain't nothing fun to do out here.
Have you ever said anything that was worth listening to?
Can't wait to exterminate them blue bastards.
Just shut up!
So, I got the Dapafet. On my way back, there were more soldiers.
This is how we heal. You have no song cord.
We had my mother's, but they stole it.
We must change that.
Wait! What should I do now?
Do? You must discover your own way, Sarantu. And until then, join the resistance. But hear me. Those humans have the same enemy, but we're not the same. No, no. They are too close. Go. I'll meet you at base camp by the waterfall.
Solek, are you there? I don't know where I am.
See the great cliffs by the waterfall. Find your way to the top. At the falls crest, a hollow log points the way to our camp. I'm waiting for you there.
The waterfall. Resistance base must be above it.
It is soundproof, Priya.
Filter got stuck. Jin thinks he's got it figured out now. Oh my gosh, another one. I am so glad you're here since, you know, there's so few of you left. Oh god, I'm so sorry. Welcome to Resistance HQ. Right. Sorry. Oh well, Nati Kamiye. What?
All crooked.
There you are. Over here.
Okay. That went well. They like you. Everything's fine. Just breathe it out.
The remaining odd.
I'm so glad to see you. We heard the shooting and Alma said to run for it. Are you okay?
Shaken. Sotlek got me out. Where are the others?
Rinella and Nor made it too, but they decided to spend time outside. I don't think they should. Isn't it dangerous?
Don't worry, you're all safe now. That's what matters.
What happened back there? Tap was in ruins.
Mercer ordered it destroyed when they evacuated. I watched the walls collapse in on you. I thought you were dead. Then Priya heard the RDA on the radio talking about a signal at TAP. I was afraid to hope.
How long were we in there?
It feels like you left yesterday.
It, should feel like that for you, but it's been nearly 16 years.
What? 16?
Alma.
That can't be right.
You need to understand. Seeing you all again today, you have no idea how much that means to me. I failed you. I won't make that mistake again, I promise. Look, take some time. Raj will get you cleaned up. Taylan knows his way around already. He can show you. This can be your home now. You'll see.
...16 years. It doesn't feel real.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what to think about that. Alma's right, though. We can be at home here.
She's always ready.
I feel it.
And give some advice.
And it's cool here, right?
Well, sure.
So much
but
cool
she seems
tech.
Pretty busy with those Na'vi they rescued. Well, that is true, but don't you think they could use that advice more than...
He's over there!
That's Raj?
He's cool. Kinda. I think everyone's just getting used to us being around.
Just want to tear them off the tree and sink your teeth into them.
Yes, well, processing though.
You must be Raj.
It's Rajinder.
Oh, I'm sorry. Alma said...
I know Alma. Alma calls me Raj. I don't know you.
I'm new.
Relax, new. I knew you were coming. Sleeping all this time. Oh, you must be well rested. I have fresh clothes ready for all of you. Alma didn't tell me you were missing a sense of humor as well. What'll it be today?
May as well look good out there. You need a new look. May as well look good out there.
Do you... Can I give you anything for these?
You get a freebie, this time. Special circumstances considering. Usually, we take what we can get around here. If you find something good, let me know.
Not me clothes. Do they feel weird?
I think I like them.
Well, I want to keep my hat. And some other bits. And try out some of the tech. You have to meet this Alex guy. He's like an inventor.
You settled in fast.
Well, it's weird being out of tap. But everyone here's been super nice.
Talon! Can't keep away, I see. And you brought another Navi.
Alex builds stuff. Mechanisms and technology for all kinds of communications and discovery.
And a little chaos, if I have the tuning right. See this? This is Sid, my systems interrogation device. Good name, right? Bit of a mouthful, perhaps. Ajir thought it was a little much, but what does he know? I designed it with Navi in mind, a little troublemaker for RDA technology, cobbled it together with old RDA parts.
And tap parts.
Yes, well, we could probably scratch that off or paint over it, you know, if you like. I've been trying to get Alma to test it.
Oh, we can test it. Can we? We can test it?
That could be fun.
I can make one for each of you. Go ahead, get a feel for it. I should check out those empty outposts. Great materials in there, I'd say. You were right about Talon. I'm glad I listened. I'm actually hoping it can find the faulty wiring in our air filtration.
I should probably
see the wires running under the floors here? You should be able to track those to the maintenance panels. Give it a go. My data shows a fault upstairs as well. Probably that damn wiring. Mind taking a quick look?
The tool should lock on to the frequency. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Ah, I miss lemons.
Hey, Alex. I think I found the fault.
Just a little hack, and the system will reset. Do you mind?
I think I got it.
You see, it is a useful tool, isn't it? I told Alma this. This is our future. I must say, I'm looking forward to seeing what you do with it. Nice to have one's work come to something. But I've ordered you about enough. Alma's gathering everyone for a briefing. I believe your friends are still exploring outside.
Here you go. Have a look. Remember, point away from the user.
Sarintu. No. Sarintu.
Sarintu. Sarintu. Try again?
Sarintu. Sarintu.
I should have asked Danny how to hold a gun.
I bumped into Harding once.
News of our victory was spread. May it inspire others across Pandora.
Yep. She didn't say a word. But I can still feel that glare.
I should probably learn how to shoot.
Yeah, the first time it was all about unobtainium.
Containment for matter, antimatter reactors, that sort of thing.
Exactly. But now what? What's the big picture? Colonization?
Of Pandora? Oh, sure. They'll just build condos between the Viper Wolf Neck and the Hammerhead Waterhole, with lightning grass lawns, right?
They're acting like Pandora has endless resources.
I mean, they'll probably last for a good while.
But they will run out, just like back home. These are closed systems. To pretend they're not for only so long.